Welcome to St. Petersburg.
We're going to take you on a wonderful voyage back to the 13th to 18th century, where we will talk about how Russia defended themselves against the Swedes. First, we're going to Peter the Paul Fortress, which was an important military base during this war. After that, we're going to Peter the Great's cabin. Peter the Great was the emperor of Russia, and was also the founder of St. Petersburg. Then we're gonna go to the artillery museum to look at the weapons that Russia used to defend themselves against the Swedes.
We're going to take you to a wonderful travel, so join us, join us, join us!